Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Here it is. Put your hands together to Marcelito Pomoy.
Hey, everybody. Kumusta? Come on. This clap's not together, guys. Wow, a lot of people. Deep in my heart is a fire burning hard. Deep in my heart is desire. I just want to say good evening, everyone. Oh, nice to meet you guys. Maraming maraming salamat. Wow, this is the in the front of the seating here in the front of the stage, the VIP, right? Sila po yung mga nagmamayari ng malalaking ari. The big establishment, yeah, that's why VIP. Okay, guys, you know, I tell you frankly, my English is not good. You know, just listen to my music, okay? Because I have no, you know, good education, okay? So I try to speak English because a lot of Americans are listening to me now, okay? Thank you so much. Good night. All right, maraming salamat po sa suporta ninyo sa America's Got Talent, the Champion Edition. Hindi lang Pilipino, kundi buong mundo po ang nakikinig sa atin. Thank you so much po. Marami ba Bisaya dito? Okay, thank you so much. Maraming magsiuwi na kayo, ha? I'm so happy, guys, na it's almost 2 years na wala akong show. Kasi, syempre, pandemic. That's right? It's a pandemic. So, I have a show but online and Zoom and a Viber, you know, something like that. But for now, I'm so happy and I'm so glad kasi I'm perform in front of you guys. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Sa tagal-tagal ng panahon. So my next song is a song by Regine Velasquez, the OPM song. If you know this song, please sing with me. But kung hindi nyo alam, tumigil kayo, ha? You know, this time I'm shy to sing in the front of the stage because they have an international performer, David Pomeranz, sir. Thank you for coming to my concert. Oh my God. You know, sometimes when we touch, they honestly too much. Okay, this song is for you guys. La 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 la. Pagmasdan ng ulan, unti-unting pumapatan sa mga halaman at mga bulaklak. Soko. Pagmasdan ng dilim, unti-unting bumabalot sa buong paligid tuwing umuulan. Kasabay ng ulan, bumubuhos ang iyong ganda. Kasabay rin ang hangin kumakanta. Maari bang wag ka na, sa piling ko'y lumisan pa hanggang ng hangin tulay tumila na.
Sing with me guys, 1, 2, 3.
Buhos ng ulan na aking mundo'y lunuring tuluyan. Tulad ng pag-agos mo, sa tuwa tuwing umuulan at kapiling ka.
Isang oras po ito, ha? Ito lang nakanta.
Lamang kung kaya't kiliw dapat mo
Thank you so much.
You are the song playing so softly in my heart. I reach for you. You seem so near, yet so far. I hope and I pray that you will make someday, 'cause I know down inside you are mine and I'm yours, true love. Please, no more dreaming. How can I? Each time I try to say goodbye, you were there. You look my
half hour pa lang, naka half hour pa lang tayo. Ayan, that's the OPM song, song by Regine Velasquez. Alam niyo po, 10 minutes po yun. Ano? 10 minutes. Samantalang po, binahe po namin simula sa... Anong lugar nga po yung unang... Viloxi. 8 hours po ang bailan. Diyos ko po. Dumating po kami dito alas 10 na ng maga. Hinilot po ako ng isang oras. Nakatulog po ako 3 oras. Ganun po. Pero ang show po kasi, I have a show and 20 shows in the United States. So this is for the 12 shows pa lang. So I have about 8 shows pa. Oh my God, thank you very much. And then after this, we fly again to the Philippines, and then the Philippines, more than I stayed 1 week, and then we fly again to the Canada. I have a show in the Canada, more than 15 shows. Oh my God, Lord, thank you. And then after the Canada, we'll fly again to Australia. I have the 10 shows. Yeah, pababa po ng pababa. And then after that, we fly again to the U.S. I'll come back here in the U.S. again. I have a, in a show?
14
shows again in the U.S.
Already.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Thanks again, Lord. Okay. Gusto ko pong mag-request kayo ng kanta. Any kind of request, the song? Okay. The prayer. So, gusto nyo... Okay.
Just read it.
Okay. Summer is coming up, so summer is coming up. First responder air condition by Roel Diaz of Orlando. Ayan. Ano po bang meron?
They're the rescue officer.
Oh, what? Ita Vicky William. Ano naman? Okay, ano ba to?
It's paid advertisement.
Oh, that's an advertisement?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, thank you so much to Tita Vicky Villanueva for our Magic Kingdom tickets. Thank you so much. Marami salamat. Wow. Na-sold out pala ang ticket. Sa totoo lang po, I'm so happy na makatulong sa ilang kanilang foundation. Kasi I have a charity also in the Philippines. Three times a year ko pong ginagawa. So nakikita niyo po yung pinagawa kong bahay, yung mga matatanda, the oldest Filipino people in the Philippines. So I help the people of in the Philippines.
And
so,
Mars, your birthday is coming up September and you're gonna do some outreach program.
Sorry?
Your birthday, September?
Yeah, my birthday is September. Kaya po, every September po yung birthday ko po, hindi po ako naghahanda. I'm not celebrating my birthday because I'm happy to give it to the other people, the poor people. And that's why.
Someone donated 2 boxes.
Oh, really? Donated 2 boxes?
Yeah.
Who?
Emil, who? Yuma.
Yuma. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you for the 5 bucks. Five bucks? Oh, my goodness. Thank you very much. Plus 5 bucks. Thank you very much. Okay. My next song is song by Celine Dion and Luther Vandross. Kinanta ko po ito sa America's Got Talent, the champion. The Beauty and the Beast. This song for you guys. Hope you like it. If you don't like it, don't listen, okay? Oh my God, my nose is bleeding.
Believe in friends, then somebody singing this until the sun is done. Song is old as the rhyme.
Alright, maraming salamat po. Ano pa gusto nyong kantahin ko? Gusto nyo na matapos na? Kasi pag kinanta ko po yan, tapos na. The show is done. If I sing that song. Okay? So, this my song, it's time to say goodbye. Just joke, just kidding. Okay, my next song, Song of Love by Ed Sheeran.
I found the love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found the girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes listening to our favorite song. When you said you look a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Italian.
Se la mia donna, la forza delle onde del mare, le mie su, le mie segreti, molto ne ha più. Sparo un giorno, l'amore che ci ha accompagnato. Diventi casa, la mia famiglia, diventerò. E siamo sempre bambini, ma non è impossibile. Non ti lascerò, mi baci piano ed io torno a desistere, e in questo sguardo cresce.
you very much. Oh! Bakit may Remy? Oh my God! Bakit may Remy? Maghanap ka ba? Don't worry about that. Makakahanap ka rin. Thank you so much. Maraming maraming salamat. Do you like that song? Oh, syempre, kahit sino naman, di ba?
Mars. We're gonna have a song dedicated to people who had anniversary for wedding.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So wait for a while, okay? Sorry, excuse me, guys. Okay. So, alam, itong kantang susunod kong kakantahin, isa ito sa paboritong kinakanta rin sa mga kasal and wedding, mga ganyan. But song by David Pomeranz. Yeah. I like this song. Oh. Do it?
No.
Oh, no.
We don't have a budget. It's too expensive.
It's too expensive. Okay.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Come on. Oh, wow, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome David Pomeranz. Thank you very much.
You're so
oh
awesome.
Oh my God, I'm so shy.
What?
Woo! All right.
What song are we doing?
On this day. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh, quack, quack, quack.
Sorry. How are you? You need water?
On this day. Just my favorite song, On This Day. The song is On This Day.
Is that to have you marry this woman over here?
No, I have a wife. Woo! Palakpakan naman po natin. It's an honor na makaduit ko to.
I surrender my heart. that I was blowing through the night. So don't act surprised if the feeling starts to carry me away.
You're a genius, my friend.
Oh my God, you are my favorite performer, you know. Ever since, kasi yung mga kanta niyo, Born For You, On This Day, yung mga ganyan kinakanta po sa kasalyan. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. I'm shy. All right. Thank Mars, you so much.
They'll take the talent fee from you.
Pay oh them. My God, okay. Pwede naman. At least ako, naka-duet ko siya, di ba? So guys, are you happy guys?
Yeah.
Gusto ko naman sumayaw tayo. Okay lang ba sumayaw?
Yeah.
Okay. This song is a Spanish song. So, kinanta ko to sa Spain. Tapos tinanong ako, do you understand what the meaning of song? No. Yeah. Let's dance together, guys. I won't sing. Pwede mo tayo. Oh, oh no, oh no. Yeah, walk away. Oh yeah. Sí, sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Diwa, vi. Tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando, voy armando el plan. Solo con fresa luz acelera el pulso. Oh, ya, yeah, ya, yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va viniendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Dance with me. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuero despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo manuscrito. Sube, 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 sube. Pasito, pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y quien sabe esa un rompecabeza. Pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuero despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte besos despacito. Fermo las paredes, pinto el laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo manuscrito.
Puerto Rico hasta que las olas griten ay bendito para que mis hilos se queden contigo. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito, que él enseñe esa mi boca tus lugares favoritos. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito hasta provocar tus gritos y culmines tu pelito.
Marcelito.
Thank you so much, maraming salamat po. Do you want more?
Yes! You pay more. Just kidding. Okay. Yeah. You know, it's a very hard song because my truth is, you know, it's difficult for now. But sometimes when we touch. Oh, what's the next song? Reverb. Singing beyond. Thank you so much.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on, near, far, wherever you are.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God. Drink a lot of water. Okay. That's a very fantastic song. I love that song, Celine Dion. Because before I met her, you know, I'm so very shy. It's a tall. Oh my God. Oh, all right. And then she said, "Hey, Marcelito, how are you?" "I'll fine, Berbran." And sabi niya sa akin, "Keep it up. You know, I'm so sorry. Hindi naman tayo makapag-duet kasi syempre, late na siya na ang kalahating oras sa show niya mismo." Nandun po kami, 1 week kami doon sa Caesar's Palace. Nag-meet and greet kami. So, I'm so happy that time. Kasi bilang isang regalo, na tupad yung pangarap ko sa buhay na ma-meet ko talaga si Celine Dion. And now, David Pomeranz, siyempre. Thank you so much. Ang susunod kong kamantaya, the song is Pentatonic Song. If you know this song, please listen this song. You know a Pentatonics group? Yeah. Ano pong kanta nila? This song is Hallelujah. By Bamboo. Okay, the song is for you guys.
I've heard there was a secret chord that they be played and it plays the Lord. Ooh. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall. The Babel King composing Hallelujah, 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 strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair, she broke your throne, and she cut your hair and from your lips it rolled out.
Oh,
Thank you so much. Thank you for appreciating my time. Thank you very much. And good night. Okay. Okay, gusto niyo pa? Gusto niyo pa? Do you want more? Oh, sige. Sige. Alas otso? Alas otso na ba? Ano gusto niyo oras? Hanggang ano oras na matapos? Alauna. Okay. My next song is song soundtrack by The Greatest Showman. Yeah. The song is Never Enough. But never enough. Okay. Hope you like this. Check. Can you please give me more reverb? Thank you so much. Oh, I appreciate that. Thank you. I'm trying to hold my breath. Set up my dream with me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shines of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold of steel too little, these hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. I'm so happy and I'm so glad, guys, na nakarating ako sa ganitong posisyon. Because before I win the competition at the Pilipinas Got Talent, it's very hard for me. You know why? I tell you why. Next year. Siyempre, bilang ako po ay broken family. When I was 2 years old, my mother, she left me. My father was a prison. So, inampun po kami ng pulis. Pero tatlo po kami. 3 siblings. So, it's very sad. You know? Okay lang ba mag-istorya? Okay. Okay. So, you can translate your partner, ha? Huh? At the age of 8 years old, palaboy na po ako. I live in the street and I work hard. I work the bowling, you know, like that. I'm a pin boy. So and then in the evening, I will try the benders of balot. You know what balot? Yeah. Yeah. 8 and 16 years old, naging palaboy po ako sa kalye. Ang kita ko po sa pinboy ay equivalent, 50 pesos equivalent of $1 a day. So once a day lang po ako kumakain. Na-feel ko po, naranasan ko pong kumain ng tira ng isang tao. Super, ano po, super nakakalungkot lang.
Faded.
Thank you. At that time, kung iisipin ko, masakit sa akin. Kasi syempre, bilang walang pamilya, walang magulang nag-aalaga. Hindi ko akalain na yung tatay ko ay matagpuan ko at the age of 16 years old. Nasuki ko pa siya sa balot. Why? How to explain that?
Your favorite customer,
yeah.
Selling balut.
Yeah. My father is a favorite customer to me. So, you know, buying the balut. Okay. So after that, my father, they said to me, I'm so sorry about the past. Because kahit sino magulang daw, ay gusto na lang makaangat sa buhay, sa kahirapan. My father's operation is case of arson. Opo, pero that time nagsama kami ng father ko as three months lang kasi may sarili siyang family. They have the other family. So may have a stepbrother, stepsister, and stepmother. Yeah, step pro, step eh. Yeah. Then after that, sumama po ako sa illegal recruiter papuntang Maynila. Nagtrabaho po ako sa isang mga Chinese. Ang natrabaho ko, Lim, Lee, Ko, Kok. Kabisado ko yung mga pang-apelido nila. Lee, ayan. Po, yung unang-unang trabaho ko is poultry. Sa manukan. Nag-spray po ako ng chicken cage. So while I spray the chicken cage, and the under, from the top. Ang ipot po ng manok hanggang dito sa tuhod ko. Yeah. Habang kumakanta po ako, nag-i-spray po ako. So doon ko pa na-discover siguro. Kumakanta na po ako 8 years old, pero alam mo yung tipong pangpatanggalan ng pagod. Yeah. While working hard. So I need to sing a little bit, you know, sometimes.
Stress reliever.
Huh?
Stress reliever.
Yeah, stress reliever, not pain reliever, okay? Yeah. And after that, hanggang 21 years old po ako nagtrabaho sa iba-ibang Chinese. Then, ang sweldo ko po every month ay 1,000 pesos. Equivalent sa 1,000 pesos is $20 a month. Yes. Pero pinagtiyagaan ko po yun sa loob ng 21 years old ako. Pero bumalik ako sa Mindanao para hanapin yung kahit gusto ko makatapagtrabaho ng marangal. So I need requirements. So I need a birth certificate, barangay clearance, police clearance, SSS, NBI. Wala ako niyan ni isa. Pero nung pag-uwi ko, pinuntahan ko yung nag-ampun sa akin. Wala silang birth certificate may bigay. Yung tatay ko meron isang araw lang. Late registered. NSO. Oo, grabe yun. Nakakaloka. Pero at least, yun na po yung sinunod ko. Ang pangalan ko po talaga noon is Angelito Makawili. Yung nag-ampun sa akin. Pang-umaga ako noon. Ngayon, yung tatay ko, Pomoy Marcelito. PM na ngayon. Diba? Ang saya. Pang-umaga. Pero sa totoo lang, yung nanay ko, hinanap ko, alam na ng tatay kung nasa yung nanay ko. Kaya naging Cavite po ako. Sino pa taga Cavite dito? Yeah. From Cavite. Doon ko po natagpuan yung nanay ko in 24 years old na po ako. After the winning of the Pilipinas Got Talent. 25 years old after the winning of the Pilipinas Got Talent. Sabi ko, sana mabuo ko sila kahit di ako manalo, okay na ako. Pero nabuo sila, pinanalo pa ako nang dahil sa inyo. Thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you very much. So my next song is The Prayer. This song is very memorable for me because this song, that's why I'm here for now. And I hope to, I will pray now the pandemic is gone. And then I pray for Ukraine and Russia also. Alupit mo! Para po sa inyo. thank you very much, thank you so much. Oh, thank you, thank you. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you for appreciating my talent. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Do you want more? Yeah, okay. Thank you so much! Where are you? Thank you so much. For now, I would like to call on the stage the one of the performer, Mr.
Don Bronto.
Don Bronto, come here. Please come on stage. I want to sing with you as a song of Tonight I Celebrate My Love. My love. My love, where are you? Hey, Don, how are you doing? Marry me? My goodness, my wife is here. Okay, so it's... Oh my God, ang tangkad mo pala doon.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this, guy.
Hello.
Yes? Are you okay? Hey.
There you go.
Palakpan na muna natin. Don.
Tonight I celebrate my love for you. It seems the natural thing to do.
Tonight no one's gonna find us.
Wow.
We leave the world behind us. When I make love to you.
Tonight I celebrate my love for you and hope that deep inside you feel it too.
Tonight our spirits will be climbing to a sky with diamonds.
When I make love to you. I celebrate my love for you. Tonight, I celebrate my love for you. And soon, this world will seem brand new.
Tonight, we will both discover how friends turn into
what I want most to do tonight. I celebrate my love for you in the midnight sun.
Thank you,
Marcelito. Don, thank you very much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Ang ganda nung awitin na yun. Tonight I celebrate my love for you. Uh-huh. So this time, oh, tubig na naman tayo. Okay, my next song is, ito po yung kinanta ko sa America's Got Talent, The Champion. Ang Time to Say Goodbye. This is my last song for the first set, okay? Okay, para po sa inyo. This song is for you guys.
Cuando solo, solo sueño el horizonte más que le parole. Mi usilo su que se...
No.
Más que sole, sei noche sei.
Time to say goodbye. Así que no nomás pero estoy beso, estoy contento. It's time to say goodbye.
Cuando se lontana sueño el horizonte más que le
mi usilo su que se con me,
con mai, con mai,
con me.
Time to say goodbye. Ay, así que no no mai, pero estoy beso, estoy contigo. Adesso si vivrò con te.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Gusto nyo pa ba? Okay. Before anything else, I would like to... ano daw yan? Oh, ikaw na magbasa niyan, ha? Hindi na ako.
Tutulungan kita. Huwag kang mag-alala.
Tutulungan kita. Hi,
yung
Sir Mel.
Ha? Yung ba yun?
Oh, yun. Sa
imo. Hindi tayo nagkakalayo ng height, ha?
Wala, di ka kaya nga, eh. I'm 5 and a half.
Unahin muna natin si ano, si Roel. Nabitin kanina eh.
Sino si?
Roel Diaz para sa air conditioning yan. Yes.
Wow.
Oh, di ba?
Roel Diaz,
meron ka dyan. Meron ka ng Magic Kingdom sa Tuesday.
Oh, talaga?
Disney. Dito Vicky Villanueva.
Ako yung ano sa Disney doon.
Hanapin mo na si Mickey Mouse. Okay. Pero magpapicture ka lang kami kay Mickey Mouse.
Ah, sige, sige. Okay.
So, we have our main producers, the Friends Who Care, namely, Dr. Leo Yason, Susan Yason, Drs. Jobert and Bless Vasquez, Mr. and Dr. June and Debbie Remorca.
Wow. Thank you so much.
Oh, so yun yung pangalawa. Ako pa rin.
Ikaw na. Oh, ito sa'yo. Ituloy mo na yan. Nandiyan na sa'yo eh.
Sa'yo to ha, itong huli. Sa'yo yung huli ha.
Okay.
Okay. The one who will benefit the fundraising, the hospital on wheels.
Sana pa yun.
And 52 sponsors.
Oh wow. 52.
Oh, na break ba yan sa ano sa other cities?
Hindi.
Hindi.
Muntik 49 lang nandoon.
Ay, sayang. 49.
Oh, 52.
Letra ng G ng bingo pa rin yun. Then to send packages with your loved ones in the Philippines, Yuma cargo box.
Wow.
2 boxes.
Plus 3.
Oh,
joke lang.
Plus. Yung ilalaman ko pa.
Wow.
Yung ilalaman pa ng mga doktor.
Wow, thank gusto you, yung, salamat.
Gusto mo yung golden coat?
Oh, pwede.
24K
pwede.
Yan.
Wow.
Oh, 24 kilatis. Next, of course, the Bayanihan Arts and Event Center. The place.
Thank you so much.
The PhilFest, April 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Don't forget, our chairman, Tita Larry Peterson. this is a family and organization owned by the members of the organizations, mortgage-free.
Wow.
Walang utang.
Alam mo, sagot ko na lang, wow.
O, di ba? Next. To our sound system, Brandon Smith Event Center, and of course, si Charles. Charles,
hi,
thank
Charles.
You.
Thank you so much.
Doctors Len and Terry Bissonette.
Hello.
That's why thank we have you. The venue.
Oh, wow.
They do not own it. They're the underwriter.
Okay.
All our front acts, Resume Baguio Cooper, Analyst Robbins, Mr. Philip Punzalan, Mitoy Yonting, your co-artist.
Yeah.
Your local artist here in Tampa Bay, Mr. Don Bronto, Chibugan Sari Sari Store and Catering. That's ongoing. Lahat ng request mo nandun.
Yung pinakbet. Pinakbet. Sinigang.
Adobo. Sinigang.
Adun lahat.
At puting kanin.
White
Jasmine
rice.
Ang name.
Oh, wow.
Pero Jay pa rin, no? May Joanna, may Jasmine pa rin. Sinco, photography and video. Andun si Ariel at si Mylene. Libre yan. Isipin mo, saan naman nakita ng photographer, videographer?
Libre?
Nagbayad na, nag-provide pa ng services.
Wow.
Only with the Sinco. Walang G's, walang 25, kundi Sinco.
Grabe.
Oh, di ba?
Sana all.
And of course, ikaw na bumasa ng huli. Ayoko marinig yan. Ayoko na marinig. Yung huli.
And of course, and our host, yeah, ang MC natin, ano, the man who worked hard for this show. You did an amazing job, brother. Ready up? Palakpakan naman natin yan. Grabe. Alam mo, kahit nung nagbiyahe kami, tawag ng tawag. Nasa na si Marcelito? Nasa na? Andiyan na kami.
Naiwang ang araw sa Tallahassee. Imagine mo kung naiwang ka pa nun. Anyway, you guys want more?
Okay.
Oh, we need to call Mitoy.
All right.
Yeah, Mitoy. Mitoy.
Where's Mitoy?
Come here.
Mitoy.
Parang Mitoy, come here.
Woo! Mitoy.
Woo!
Guys.
Ladies and gentlemen.
One more? Yes. Here it is. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the rocker and the tenor.
Yeah. Did you have fun, guys? All right. This time, I think itong the next song that we're going to do is a love song. So prepare your handkerchief or something. So you will cry for this next song. This is a very serious song that talks about dishonesty.
Hi, Mitoy.
Ang tagal dyan, wala lang ako English, oy. They, actually, me and... Seryoso?
Seryoso?
I'm gonna cry.
I sing with you, guys. Hey, hey.
Europe. Time in every
extra box. Even a shoe box will do.
Everybody sing with us. Ang isang pag-ibig ay
Dr. Joel Seabag.
Yes.
Salamat. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's go. Let's go.